In a game eerily reminiscent of last year, the last 5 minutes proved yet again to be Northwestern's undoing at home against Wisconsin. The Badgers closed the game on a 14-2 run, highlighted by Trayvon Hughes' 3 three-pointers. But it was the little things, free throws and rebounds, that hurt NU most.
Early on, we seemed to do a decent job with rebounding, and then there was that stretch there, like I said, like the last 5 minutes or so, where they really started crashing the glass.
This is the most I've ever seen in a Northwestern game. That's a very good team out there. We beat a very good team. And our senior guards made the difference. That maturity was huge.
It was a good chance, and it was a good way to build our resume. Like, unfortunately, we lost today, but now we have to move on and prepare for Purdue tomorrow.
John Scherner led the way for the Wildcats with 15 points, but he and his teammates will quickly have to erase this one from their memory banks as number 6 Purdue rolls into Evanston on Saturday on a rare 2-game losing streak. For ESPNU Campus Connection in Evanston, I'm Cody Dunlap, Palestra.net, the College Network.